points in the paint, Connecticut had 40 to Dallas's 22, and Connecticut forced them into 17 turnovers. The second one, we'll see this, and again, getting the ball to the paint is going to be crucial.